This song was an idea I've sort of had trundling around my head for quite a long time about really whether we are the super species that proves Darwin's theories of evolution having risen sort of through the apes and up, or actually do we not conform with Darwin's theory and we're actually going to destroy ourselves and the planet. It's really cheerful. It's called Without Malice in His Eyes, and it's comparing really animals who do things by instinct and us who basically go around messing things up by being conniving and evil and nasty. Some of us are. Without malice. Without malice in his eyes, the foxes smile, the raven does beguile, the falcon stooping from the sky sees distant prey, but not its fears to die. Have we moved destroying as we pass? Do we disprove or prove Darwin too clever to survive, not fit to last? The great oak crumbles into dust, return to earth as beetles weave their paws. Beetles fill the blackbird's beak, while at its nest a raven fledgling seeks. Have we moved beyond nature, conniving and destroying as we pass? Do we disprove or prove Darwin too clever to survive, not fit to last? The fox, the falcon does desire, too late it hears the screech of burning tires. With broken neck, the fox no longer smiles. Have we moved beyond nature, conniving and destroying as we pass? Survive, not fit to last. We break the fabric of the earth, deplete its wealth, and leave a half-life world. One day, like dinosaurs, we will die from lack of thought, from greed, or foolish pride. Have we moved beyond nature, conniving and destroying as we pass? Do we disprove or prove Darwin too clever to survive, not fit to last? Without malice in his eyes, the foxes smile, the raven does beguile.